the hurricane's supposed to hit on my birthday.
Hurricane prep.
Guys, coming up to the third floor.
It has been raining like all day.
Guys, there's no water.
I'm gonna hunt to look for water bottles because we still have no water.
We got our coffee.
Man, the storm hasn't even came yet and the power's already out.
I'm actually so scared.
And you guys see how close?
But so far we're all walking.
The wind is so bad here, you guys.
Hello you guys, welcome back to another video. As you can already tell about the freaking title, there's a hurricane coming to Florida. This is our second hurricane. Well, okay, we live on the opposite side of Tampa, so please send prayers to Tampa side because this is their second time getting hit hard. The first time we only got like a tropical storm. My birthday is Wednesday and the hurricane's supposed to hit on my birthday. I was supposed to go to dinner, but that's getting canceled, or not canceled, it's getting rescheduled because on my actual birthday I can't go out because there's a freaking hurricane. The time is 12:27 and me and my sister have to go to the store and prep. We need groceries, we need water bottles, because if you guys didn't know, we have water in our fridge and if the power goes out, we won't have water. So we just need to prepare.
It was raining earlier and it's kind of cold. This is what I wanted for a hurricane. I wanted a hurricane to come so November can be cold.
Guys, we just made it to Sam's and it is packed. Like, there's so many people here and so many cars. I've been literally in this spot for almost 5 minutes and there's just so many people and so many cars.
This is literally all we got from Sam's. Sprite, Coke, and milk. We didn't need anything else from here.
Guys, there was really nothing that we could really get. There was no water bottles in there, so we're gonna go to Walmart now.
Oh, well, there's no toilet paper.
We're back home. Even though we barely got anything, guys. I mean, we still have to go to Publix, but like I said, we still have to wait for Dylan to come. But literally, all we got from Sam's was this and Coke. Because Dylan and Oscar drink a lot of sodas. No, that's not me and Bonji stuff. But yeah, we went to Walmart also. I had to get this extension cord, so we got this. Me and Bonji both got socks. This is hers, this is mine. And I got lighters, because we have candles, but we have no lighters. So I got these. Bonji, did you pay for batteries? Those weren't mine.
What do you mean? You set everything down.
These were not mine.
You set them
no,
down.
Those were there already.
I can't see.
We also got milk because we needed more. So yeah, that's really everything that we got. And we just have to wait for Dylan to come out so we can all go to Publix and get actual groceries.
Few moments later.
Okay guys, we just made it to Publix and we have Dylan this time with us. So
buddy TV show.
This is what we got so far. How much do you think this has come out to?
Too much.
How much do you think it's gonna come out? No, let's actually guess.
I'm giving like, it's giving 280, 290, maybe 300.
Definitely like 200, probably 250.
I'm thinking like 300.
250.
I'm going for the worst.
I'm going to for 250, I'm in the middle. She's two,
oh,
I'm 250.
I just said 250.
You changed your mind.
I literally just said 250.
Hurricane prep, hurricane prep. We're gonna start putting everything here.
Okay guys, so I guess 300, Bonji guess 250, Dylan guess 270, and guess who was right?
I don't know, who was right?
Dylan was right, so the cashier gave him a sticker, but guys, look at the clouds, it's already starting to rain. Bag secured, it's like already rainy, you guys can see puddles.
Guys, this is the real struggle. I'm coming up to the third floor. I'm tired.
The next day.
Okay you guys, we came to Super Target to hopefully they have waters here. We also am gonna grab a little other things too. So it has been raining like all day.
Guys, there's no water.
Should I go like tomorrow early?
This is what we got so far. We also got these.
This is our freaking cart. Okay guys, this is the toilet paper section. option? There's none.
What am I supposed to do?
There's none. And paper towels. Guys, I got this pulled pork mac and cheese dish that I'm actually gonna try. It comes, I hope I can just, I don't know, but this actually looks so good and I wanna try it so bad. So I'm gonna show you guys if I make this. All right, so we got this bag and this bag full of stuff.
Guys, we found toilet paper in Lowe's. Not a lot, but like something. I think I'm gonna make this like tomorrow or something. It looks
good. Why is he still hungry?
You fed him already?
Yeah.
That's how puppies are. We also got Dylan's cookies. We got sazon for cooking and some salt. Cookies, just in case. Chocolate chip cookies. I got croutons for salad. And my favorite salad dressing is Italian dressing. So good.
For dinner today, I'm making a frozen pizza because I'm gonna make pasta tomorrow, like spaghetti and stuff. So for dinner, I'm just going a little lazy and making pizza.
Guys, I accidentally got thin crust. I'm sorry, but we're eating dinner. This is dinner. Eat up, honeys. Eat up.
Okay, you guys, today is Tuesday. The hurricane is supposed to come tomorrow afternoon, night-ish, and tomorrow's my birthday, so we're gonna see how that goes. Right now, me and Oscar are on our way to go on a hunt to look for water bottles because we still have no water bottles. But first I need to stop by the mailbox because Dylan and Oscar both have packages. So we are at the mail. Come get the mail with me. Okay, you guys, we made it to Dunkin' because I got a free iced coffee, so I'm gonna go ahead and use my reward for that.
I also have this.
Okay, guys, now we are on our way to, I'll just get one. Ooh, these are hot. Never mind. Keep them in there to cool down, please. We're on our way to Walmart, Winn-Dixie, all that other stuff, so we can look for water bottles because we have none. And if I don't find any, you guys, I'm probably gonna panic because I'm not gonna lie, we're late. Like, I wasn't taking this stuff serious, but now I probably should be. We got our coffee. So good.
So as you can see, we might have been a little bit too late. Looks like they just had some a while ago.
I'm telling Oscar, guys, that we should probably get me. I mean, this is water. Water's water. And if anything, it's probably just gonna be out for a day or two or something like this.
What are we, bougie?
I mean, realistically,
I'm thinking just to get one of these.
I think realistically, these bottles should last because we, yeah, there's no way we can drink that in one sitting.
No, this is gonna last us for like 2 or 3 days. So should I just get one?
Get two, maybe.
You're the man.
Well, let them know too. I don't want them to be chugging these like.
Yeah. So, the only water we could find, sadly, I mean, that water's actually good, so. Okay, you guys, it is Wednesday, aka my birthday, and the hurricane is supposed to hit today, and I'm telling you guys, the wind is picking up. Look at this. Now, you guys can't really see because of the screen, but these winds are picking up quick. It's thundering, it's cloudy. The time is 2 p.m., so the storm is supposed to come at like 7 or 8.
Guys, I thought I had more time.
Guys, the power just went out, and the storm hasn't even came yet.
Yeah, it's horrible. I can't believe it's out already.
I mean, it is an apartment, but we're filling up the tub now. Oh my god, this looks scary. It looks like we're like, yeah, we're getting the bathtub going. You guys cannot see anything, but the bathtub is going in case we need it for toilet water. Guys, the power, I mean, the storm hasn't even came yet and the power's already out. That's crazy. That's how you know the storm is gonna be really bad. It's starting. It's really starting. You guys can see the water. I know it's getting like foggy, but if you guys see the water, This is actually getting really scary. Like, I'm actually so scared right now. Look at this. Those trees over there. I'm actually so scared. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, here comes the rain. Yep. Okay, guys, the power turned back on, but who knows how long it's gonna be on for. So I'm just gonna watch this until this gets more up. We still got the candle going on just in case. Like, guys, I'm so scared.
Have this turn on.
Hi, baby!
Okay. Guys, Chupi is terrified right now. And Kitsune. Yeah, let's see how much we have this water running. Who knows how long the power will be out for, but that was actually really scary. Let me show you guys on the maps how much we're getting hit by this hurricane. Okay, so this is where we are. We're over here, and this is the hurricane hitting Tampa. So I can actually move. And you guys see how close that hurricane is actually passing us. Once it hits land, we're literally like right where the eye is, which is so scary because we're gonna get hit pretty bad. I'm like actually like watching the news right now, and like
stops at 3:403.
There's so many like tornado warnings and stuff. Oh my gosh. It's actually close to where I live.
I keep hearing dings, so that's why I'm...
Yeah, we're under a tornado warning right now, so...
No, it's good.
This is just so scary. Okay, I don't know if you guys remember, but when we were at Target the other day, I got this. And I also got this to make. So before the power goes out again, I'm actually gonna warm them just so I can have prepared for dinner tonight. I know we have leftover pasta, but and you guys, I just tried it, the mac and cheese, and it's actually so good. Okay, I love mac and cheese, so, but I never tried Target's mac and cheese, the frozen ones, but this is so good. Oh, can you try this mac and cheese for me? OMG, it's so good. So I bought a frozen mac and cheese pack and a frozen pulled pork because I'm gonna make sliders for dinner with mac and cheese on the side. Oh my god, Jonah. This is so good. I don't want it. She's anonymous. No, seriously. Isn't it good?
It is.
Like, what's for dinner? Yeah, oh my gosh, when I tried, I was thinking, I'm like, what if we don't like this? This is actually better than the Sam's mac and cheese. Come here.
Guys, rate it 1 to 10.
Honestly.
Oh, wait, you match your shirt.
Guys, my sister slept over. She's staying here for the hurricane, by the way.
Honestly, this is gonna be my first time trying it. So, yeah. Let's see what she rates it. Honestly, I don't know. I give it like a 2.
Oh, what if I made that?
I'm just kidding. It's like a 10.
Honestly. Is it really good?
Yeah, it is.
We're gonna eat good during this hurricane. All right, guys, update. We are walking the doggies wherever they are. Oh, we're walking the doggies. So far, it's just windy, right? It's like raining on and off, but the time is like 6. And so far, it's really just windy. I just know it's going to be the worst in the middle of the night, but I will say it is cold. Like I showed you guys, the power went out, but after that, it hasn't went out at all, so.
The mac and cheese and sliders are so good. 10 out of 10. Good, right? And the sliders, like pulled pork. It's really good.
Guys, update on the weather. It's windy. It just hit Tampa as a category 3 hurricane. So hopefully it just hits us with the 2 or 1. But so far we're all walking the doggies. And the time is 8 p.m.
That's when it's the hurricane.
Yeah, that's when the hurricane's like slowly coming. No, it's gonna hit us at like 12 a.m. or 1 a.m. right? But you don't really know. Why am I asking you?
Honestly,
Do you know?
On TikTok.
On TikTok.
I always
the wind. No, I actually want the wind. Okay, guys, the time is 9 o'clock. We are all ready for bed. We're actually gonna watch a scary movie. Hopefully be okay with power and all that while the storm passes, but I'll keep you guys updated. Signing off for now, and I'll let you guys know
any updates, what happens in the middle of the night.
Hey, you guys, the time is 12:31. We just woke up because the lights are flickering. And look how crazy this wind is. You guys can't really see, it's blurry, but look at that. The wind is so bad here, you guys. This is actually really scary. We just keep hearing like the wind gusts. So now I can't sleep and I'm actually really scared right now. The lights are flickering.
The next day.
Guys, this is my neighbor's home. And look, their fence is completely broken from the hurricane. There's a lot of trees and branches here. Look at that. I haven't even seen this. This is our apartment and there was not a lot of damage here. I mean, there were some trees that broke down over there, but this is pretty much it. And also it's very windy and it feels super nice. But other than that, everything looks good. Mom, thank you so much for watching this video. I love you guys so much and stay tuned for my next video.